I am here with this week's Pet of the Week, Gumbo, and he is a 6-week-old guinea pig. He is just the cutest little thing, and he came to us because he had a mama that was pregnant, and so the mama gave birth into the foster home, and then the foster raised them until they were ready to come back and be put up for adoption. We're actually having a sale this week where all of our small animals are fee waived, so their adoption costs are covered, so you will have extra cash to purchase their supplies. So that's very exciting, especially if you're a first-time guinea pig owner. If you have never owned a guinea pig before, do not worry, because we send you home with an adoption care guide that goes over what a guinea pig should be eating, their fruits and vegetables, their hay, what their cage setup should look like, so fun enrichment for your guinea pig. So as you can see, Gumbo here is very easy to hold. He's only 6 weeks old, so he's been socialized a lot with humans, so that is an added bonus as well. He does have another brother that, if you would love to adopt both, that would be great, because guinea pigs are very social creatures. They love to interact with each other as well as humans. Like I mentioned, all of our small animals this week have fee-waived adoptions, so you can get Gumbo here and have some extra cash to spoil him. If you would like to learn more about any of the available animals or read about our adoption process, you can visit our website, fwacc.org, and we are open for adoptions today at noon. See you soon!